Big man, the greatest sprinter of all time, chasing an unprecedented third consecutive Olympic 100-meter title. Only he and Carl Lewis have done that twice.
At one point of view, because everybody tries to run fast.
Let's take a look at this relay. Justin Gatlin keeping his acceleration phase going so long. No panic yet, but watch Gatlin just tie up. I think we'll get a comment from Donovan Bailey, Bruni Cern, what that feels like to be out in front like that. And then tension mounts. Your speed endurance just shuts down, especially when you hear the footsteps of the greatest sprinter of all time coming up along your side. And what a great dip by Andre de Grasse just to get ahead of Johan Blake, beating him by 2/100ths of a second. The young Canadian sprinter beats the rest of these men. The gold medal was almost relegated to either Bolt or Gatlin, but de Grasse gave both of them a good run.
And he had a lot of work to do in that last 10 meters, and he did it. He did it wonderfully well.